Looking for me?
You idiots. Don't you know you can't collect the revenge fund unless I'm dead?
Maru is dead in space and under siege.
Calculate time to intercept.
We'll be within weapons range in just under 3 minutes.
That's a lot of time to die.
Or to win.
We are within weapons range.
What have we got?
One fighter transport clamped to the Maru's hull, another flying cap.
I'll get the escort ship and destroy it. Tyr, get a Lancer pod ready. We're going over there.
Cavalry.
Is he all right?
He's gonna be fine. I can't believe it. Sid lost.
Well, I made sure that the electors knew everything that they needed to know.
Huh?
I put surveillance equipment on the Maru, recorded Sid's every word. We'll talk about it later. It's funny how a little truth can change your mind about someone.
You know, all in all, I'm not that disappointed. I have survived 2 attempts on my life, my enemies are dead, and I'm not enslaved to a political office. I'm in a better position than when we started. We both are. I think a man needs to follow his destiny. Yours is the ship, and mine is business. And business
is good. Rocket?
Don't. Make it quick.
I hope you're going to give me a chance to show that I'm not the man you think I am.
What you said on the Maru about my dad? Is that true?
I wish it weren't. More than anything.
Yeah. Yes, I feel the same way.
Your father wasn't a perfect man, but he loved you. And so do I.
Truth's a bitch. I used to think I could feel him here. My father. I used to think that maybe his ghost lived in these walls. He was watching over me. Protecting me. But it's not true. My father is gone. And no amount of wishing from a little girl with a broken heart make that untrue.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is no ghost living in the walls of this ship. Your father isn't gone. His ghost is still very much with you. That ghost lives here. And he always will, as long as you accept him for the man he was. And forgive him for being as flawed as the rest of us. Your father isn't gone. He's still here.